The U.S. federal law bans the recording of animal torture, but there is no federal law to ban the actual torturing. People have introduced legislation to ban it in Congress in the past, but it has never gone to the vote. Now, representatives like Ted Deutch and Vern Buchanan are trying again. The PACT Act, preventing animal cruelty and torture, would criminalize things like crushing, burning, and impaling animals. Those who break the law could face fines and up to 7 years in prison. The pact would exclude things like fishing and hunting.